this fight against ISIS is leading to a groundbreaking moment for women in the Middle East. Among the troops leading airstrikes is Major Mariam Al Mansouri. She became the first female in the United Arab Emirates Air Force when it started allowing women back in 2007. She has a degree in English literature, but she says that flying has always been her biggest passion.
That was so interesting, and I also saw that two of the pilots from Saudi Arabia were from the royal family, including one who is the son of the Crown Prince.